No interest, best intro. Still gonna keep my money.
Wow, it's annoying. 40k pay. Might as well, because this is my last game. If I don't.
Exactly. That was why I didn't use mine. Because I potentially have one more game.
That game was dumb. It was literally a case of your dude fell over. All of your options are taken away the next turn. Have fun.
Is there some special weather?
I think it's extra sunny.
I'll be on defense. No, it's nice. Must just beat this map though.
Weird.
The other friends are big this time, yeah. That means looks good. I think. I hope.
I just hate dwarves. They're just so boring to play into.
Wait, do actually all my longbears guard now? I don't really remember. It looks like it. That's actually really good.
What's that?
That all my longbears have guard.
Yeah, it's really tedious. It's just like, yep, they're... Literally, all dwarf players have to do is be like, oh, I got a 2 dice everywhere, no matter what I do, because there's just guard everywhere, and I never lose players, because I'm armored.
Yeah, I also can't move. You're twice as fast as me.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter, because you just cage up and walk up the pitch. Like, it's just so incredibly tedious.
Are you kidding me? Fucking fumble it into a touchback. That's fair. I low-key want the blizzard to appear on this map. It's because I want to see how it looks. But I don't want to play in it. Yeah, it does affect me more than you. Because I all the movement. This is a really good opening for you, though. No. No, go away. Cursed player, you deserve this.
Thank you. Yeah, if I could stop rolling ones on dodges, that would be lovely.
I mean, you were lucky that the guy didn't have tackle. So it was the best option to fail to roll a one on. That was just low-key way better. Accidentally finding the better thing to do. Yeah, he needs to go down. That's good. I can position this guy better. They can score, they can score. Fuck, that guy can score. That's a huge problem. And I don't think I can recover. Oh wait, maybe. Wait, why did he go that way? Oh, now he's gonna die.
Well, that's not what we want.
And you're beyond gonna turn on the lights. Something was missing. I need you to roll a one now. Twice in a row, please. Well, you did roll a one.
That's what I should have done last game. I should have just gone for the touchdown in two turns.
Well, that's what I was expecting.
I try to delay it, like, at least one turn, because then, like, you're trying to score in six turns rather than seven, which does actually make a reasonable amount of difference to a team like Dwarfs.
Do you have a kick piece?
Hmm?
No, I don't see a kick piece.
No, I don't have a kick piece. Really annoying. I kind of want one, but I couldn't really justify it.
This feels weird. Yeah, I only need my one mark for a 3 dice, right? No. Oh, it is not getting any more marks. Bah. I mean, I could roll a double one. Fuck me. I should just shut up. Oh boy. Sure love that dwarf movement. Oh yeah, you have a wizard. He suddenly remembers. Fuck my life into pieces. I am pleasantly surprised you didn't fireball that.
Well, yeah, because I'm like trying to save it and not use it immediately.
I know, but that was a fucking smorgasbord.
Yeah, true. I mean, it was tempting, don't get me wrong.
Also, I think your three-man has rolled a 6 on his take route every time so far. 3 turns in a row.
Yeah, he also rooted, like, first move last time.
I know.
myself, which is sort of annoying, but ammo.
It's so annoying, you're both a wizard and leap. So I fucking need cages. But
I mean, you
cage.
Say that, but, like, he is a blood sure hands guy. Like, it's so difficult to actually get a good block, even with leap.
You should roll a 6. It's not very hard. Okay. So who's gonna be the victim? You. Who will be the victim? I was expecting more. Probably can't finish the surf there. This looks so fucking weird. Oh, I see that catch. You can become acquainted with that guy. Oh shit. Ah. Mistakes were made.
What mistakes?
That mistake. Leaving them so that two can be marked by the tree. I didn't want to say it immediately in case you didn't notice it, but you know. You are a good player, so of course you would notice. But I only have 4 squares to work with.
Yeah, true.
Whoa, he actually rolled 6 again.
Yeah, it was kind of crazy.
Good at all.
feels kind of weird, but sure.
Yeah, it was a really good turn for you.
Yeah. It was remarkably good.
Oh, I see a really high risk play I can do. Oh, actually, I see a better low risk. Let's go with the low risk instead of high risk.
The risk is boring. Why do you hate fun?
Ooh. Really? Oh yeah, that's a one dice. Yeah, that's kind of... Oh well. Finally. Cedar 6 or 1 with this guy.
Guard we can get in there, unfortunately. Oh well, let's be brave.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Damn it, crowd, you've let me down. Wow, if he'd caught that, I'd have been like, wah.
Well,
shenanigans.
That's, fuck, that's not fair. it's just easy scoring for him now.
I've already blitzed, though, which is annoying.
I mean, he has 8 movement.
I'm not speaking that. It's more the fact that I can't clear the dude off the ball.
It's a normal pickup. I would go for it.
Oh yeah, I'm 100% going for it. Yeah, there's no question I'm going for it. I'm just setting up to cover it because I can't blitz him off the ball and make it like totally safe.
Wait, what are you doing? Can't score.
I don't want to score. And this is why I never ever take three pluses, because they don't ever work on elves.
No, it's because you weren't ballsy enough.
No, seriously, I don't think my elves have ever passed a 3+ pickup to score, across multiple seasons. Like, I had a game against Greg where I had, three 3+ to scores, and I failed all three of them. It's there's a limit to what you can do when the dice are that cruel.
Probably you are in a game now.
It's relatively likely. I'm in a good position.
Oh, I could revenge, sir.
That seems like such a waste of the death roller.
I know, but I have no other person to do it.
Oh yeah, no, you had a dude here. The free troll slayer.
He's picking up the ball. Or at least he's gonna try.
Yeah, might as well. Might as well.
The 50-50. I was really hoping to have the reroll in the 50-50. Wow. Pleasantly surprised.
I'm not surprised. Just disappointed. This is annoying now.
Good.
There's no good leap available either, which is annoying.
Yes! Do your thing! Wait! No, yeah, manual reroll.
Yeah, yeah. I still have actual rerolls.
I was like, finally you're useful! yeah, if that would have gone through, I maybe would have had the chance to score again.
I mean, that's a really poor ball placement for me right there.
Yeah, it was the worst possible.
Probably. You're rude, which is annoying.
I mean, you could leap away with the War Dancer to clear a path, but it's still not good.
Nah, it's not great.
Actually, immediately after I said serve the ball, I was like, no, actually, don't do that. It could have gone on to one of your guys.
That's a little problem.
I would have been more ambitious if I hadn't had to use the reroll on that dodge. It's the fact that I didn't even have the team reroll left.
No, wait, that... that killed the entire purpose. Why am I so bad? Oh, that's a dodge. I'm glad I noticed that.
Yeah.
Nope. That's probably better. Things I do.
I like it. I mean, I don't, because this guy's now going to die, but sure. I like it. Call it. That's fine.
Oh no, I'm gonna follow. If I double follow, I'm off the ball. God, I hate this game.
You love this game.
I love this game. It's super easy for you. I mean, between the war dancers would have been the worst for you. That position is really good. It was probably one of the best.
I mean, it's manageable. We can do things with it.
Come on, tackle, don't fail me now.
It didn't matter because that guy didn't have dodge.
Oh. Oh, Lord! Yes! Wait! I thought he intercepted.
Yeah, I thought he intercepted, but like the animation was so quick there.
I know, but I saw 6 in the corner. I don't know if it was the first roll. And the intercepted roll goes first, so I was like, yes! Come back. No. Oh, did you already set up defense? Okay.
Yeah. That's probably the same setup as last time, as I'm back to a full team again.
Yeah, you just didn't notice, because I never even saw it. Swapsy daisy. Well,
I didn't think that could happen. Like, because I was only getting one turn anyway, so like, I genuinely didn't think a riot could lose you a turn. Like, I thought if it was like less than two turns to play, like it had to be, you, everyone gains a turn.
Nice, he's one score from leveling. I'm pretty sure he's the most SPP guy ever in the league.
I think he is, yeah.
We have had one level 5 before, I think. But not on this much SPP. I am even moving, it doesn't matter. I was really looking forward to punching for 2 turns. But no. How do we even defend against this? I have no pieces. Oh yeah, don't do that mistake again. I'm good at remembering things. That's a lie.
Actually, I'm astounded that my like Treeman has only gained something like 12 SPP all league, given he's been on the line of scrimmage punishing someone with Mighty Blow every single drive.
I mean, my Death Roller has inflicted 3 injuries the entire tournament.
Yeah, but he's not always on the pitch, whereas my tree is always on the pitch.
I can live with this. I really hope for an actual injury. Yeah, that's really far back. You can't get that far. He says. That was close.
Can't screen because you have a frenzy piece. This is annoying.
Screen if you want to.
Not efficiently. Welcome to this. That leaves a hole. Oh wait, oh, I still had a moment. Okay. Screened. Actually, I could have measured his movement on screen there, but he has so much movement. Are you gonna screen me back?
Yeah. Elves, man. That's what elves do. Rolls you've gone on that run are disgusting, by the way.
I know.
Like, apart from block, all of those are ridiculously unlikely.
If I get a second double, he's getting leap. But to do that, I have to score this turn, or this game. You still have a wizard, so I highly doubt I will be able to. So hopefully he gets the MVP.
I love the way this Gallipentin Griffin guy is following the treeman around and adding assists, so it's always a three dice.
Yeah.
Man, that just amuses me. Is that the idea of this little elf going, yeah, yeah, get him, Mace, get him. Man, if I could armor break that guy, it'd be nice.
I mean, he has the face for it.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, he's still alive. Can't you break a jaw? Where are you? You.
It'd be nice if I could armor break those troll slayers. I am like exclusively trying to punish them because they're marginally more likely to die.
A valiant try.
That's worth a go. Good thing he took block as his starting skill.
Do I go for the second red dice? Am I really that brave?
I think you're that brave.
Do I need that tackle zone though? It's nice, but not necessary. Oh shit.
Knew that was coming. That's really annoying, because it means he misses the next game.
Well, that's good for me at least. I still have the war dancer, so. Man, I'm good I took that. It's good that I took that little house of bravery. I did eat a reroll though, but I'd say that was worth it. But I can only say that at my sight.
I was like, oh no, the payback.
Can I get an injury? Surf though, it's annoying.
Wow.
Not that it mattered.
What a waste. Yeah, I really need those removals. Oh wait, fuck your leap. To play against elves. Oh fuck me, what I do now? What do I fucking do? Brilliant.
So stupid, I love it.
Oh no, no, I didn't think about that, no. No, wait, you didn't do it. Okay.
I'm not finished yet.
Oh, yeah, you can do that also. When it didn't involve... Wait, what? Oh, the double surf.
I mean, it's not the result we wanted, but whatever.
I mean, that's a large commitment. I thought
well,
you,
I was hoping...
I thought you were just gonna leap with the War Dancer and block the other side.
I wanted the double surf, but unfortunately, you know.
Yeah, double surf was better.
Which makes me incredibly sad. Especially if, like, I'd injured the runner. I really want to injure that runner.
Well, hope is lost. Time to punch things. Are you kidding me? Can you die for a second time in this game? Guess not.
Sure.
I mean, it was worth it. It's free now. Oh wait, you can still move. No, wait. You have to blitz to mark him. Now the question is, do you have any piece that can level up from the score?
No, I don't think so. Nah, nothing levels on a score. It's not worth going for. Not worth it.
Wait, you could score with the treatment if you tried hard enough.
Yeah, but he wouldn't level, so not worth it. If he could level, I might have considered it.
How is it not worth it? Scoring with the treatment is... the ultimate disrespect to your opponent.
Seriously, can I get an injury? How many stuns have I had without an injury?
That's because you rolled too well on the armor. Tackle, don't fail me. Oh, well,
for God's sake.
No, no, I wanted him to be KO'd. Oh, shit.
I could just want a couple of injuries now.
Oh.
Perfect.
This is no moonbeam.
boy. See it.
Yeah.
No! Fuck, do I waste my reroll on this? Fuck it, I want it. I want it so. No! This game is cursed. So cursed. Oh, I hate this game. I love this game.
Yes! Nah, it's not what we wanted.
I can live with that. It's another six. It's been very well behaved this half. Punch you with love. Well,
I'm genuinely astounded.
Scheiße.
Ah, let's just commit.
Of course you did. The death roll.